It's review time from the Showbiz Syndicate.
Time for another concise, constructive, and informative review. This time around, the mega blockbuster sequel, Avatar, The Way of Water.
This is our home!
I need you with me.
There were lots of unanswered questions leading up to the release, including how will it ever compete and live up to its predecessor, the 2009 highest-grossing movie of all time, Avatar.
The Way of Water connects all things. Before your birth, and after your death.
Iconic filmmaker James Cameron has surpassed all expectations, bringing a relevant and poignant story to life. The three-plus-hour adventure continues Jake Sully's journey, set 10 years later. He and his Na'vi family are tracked down and hunted by greedy humans and recombinants on Pandora's moon. The Abyss, Terminator, and Titanic director continues to advance his groundbreaking big-screen craft by reimagining this spectacular world. This five-picture performance capture franchise once again advanced technology flawlessly, creating an undersea world with never-seen-before creatures.
It's not like we're starting from scratch. I mean, we were doing water simulations back on Titanic, but it's taking it not just to the next level, but up five levels.
I am so in love of how different Avatar The Way of Water was, that it felt like a brand new experience, you know, for me, that I learned and I grew so much out of.
So should you see it or skip it? See Avatar The Way of the Water and let yourself be submerged into this magical paradise. It's both familiar and new. And once again, Cameron makes sure that the plot themes target greed, power, the environment, and community.
Let's get it done.
Wrapping things up, Avatar, The Way of Water, see it on the big screen. It's well worth the price of admission. I'm Mike Waco with your Showbiz Review.